Yeah. I need some fruit loops.
I need some fruit loops.
Maybe some lucky charms. Never can have too much. Cinnamon toast crunch.
Yeah.
I'm talking about 2% milk.
2%
to go with them tricks I'm about to kill.
Tricks
I'm talking
kill.
About 2% milk.
2%
to go with my everyday milk.
Yeah.
A bowl of that cereal.
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 I'm talking about 2% milk.
2%
to go with these tricks I'm about to kill.
Tricks
I'm talking
kill.
About 2% milk.
Yeah.
To go with my everyday milk.
Yeah.
A bowl of that cereal. Don't care what the size it is, wake up every morning, you know what time it is. Don't need me a cup of that foe, just pour me that marshmallow cloves. When it come to the size of the bowl, the bigger the better. Growing up, I can only have some in the morning, but now it's whenever.
A bowl of that cereal.
Boxes of hotness all up in my shopping cart.
Yeah.
Five for $10, I'm copping, bruh.
Yeah.
No other breakfast is topping,
yeah.
General Mills with that toast crunch.
What?
For breakfast and dinner for show lunch.
Yeah.
Craving them frosted flakes. Why is that? Because they're rich. I don't think you get it. I'm that Apple Jack. Fruity Pebble Pops, getting Rice Krispie, only with the sugar dough. Reese's Puffs.
What's going in there, buddy? No way, that's something got to be in there.
The only thing that's good in there is some house.
Me another bowl of that cereal.
I need some Fruit Loops.
I need some Fruit Loops. Maybe some Lucky Charms.
Lucky
never
Charms.
Can have too much.
Too much.
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Yeah.
I'm talking about 2% milk.
2%
to go with them tricks I'm about to kill.
Tricks I'm
talking
kill.
About 2% milk.
2%
to go with my everyday milk.
Yeah.
A bowl of that cereal.
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 I'm talking about 2% milk.
2%
to go with these tricks I'm about to kill.
Tricks
I'm talking about 2% milk.
2%
to go with my everyday milk.
Yeah.
A bowl of that cereal. Yeah. Don't mess with the kicks. Not a fan of the Special K. Needed the checks.
Nah.
Raisin Bran and Honey Smacks. Well, who just does that?